thank you all for being here. Your presence and prayers are more than enough for a dearly departed mother, Araceli. I never knew what mom's name meant until I Googled it last night. Araceli, or Araceli in Spanish, Ara for altar, and Coeli for sky, altar of the sky, or altar of heaven. Araceli, what a beautiful name. Such a beautiful mother, grandmother, and friend to all. Now I am saddened. Saddened because I wanted to spend more time with her. We had plans for vacation. Actually, had it all planned out. Vegas in October. She kept asking me on the phone, when will I see you? When are you coming? But she couldn't wait. Now she's gone. No more Araceli to visit our house, our home. No more mom. Gone forever. I miss her so much that it hurts deeply. Sometimes we get too busy with ourselves, our work, our friends, that we care less and less for the people who truly care for us and love us. And I am guilty to be one of these people. I'm so sorry, Mom, to have kept you waiting. We would have had a lot of fun and quality time together in Vegas. But I know you're happy where you are now, Mom. You are in your special place, that altar in heaven, with Daddy. And every time we look up to the sky, we know you're looking down on us, watching us, and you will be our altar in the sky. Araceli, mother, grandmother, we love you so much. Until we meet again. Love you, Mom.